I'm gonna put a little bit of red into white. Nope, don't like that. So that's gonna be wiped off. Don't like this at all. Put some water over it. See if we can get some of that to drip. Okay, I'm looking in the mirror now and seeing what I like and what I don't like. I'm gonna put some drips into it. Now I'm going to have to blot some of those because some of those I do not like. Like this one. I don't like this one right here. These I like over here. These I like here. Maybe we need some light pink. Very, very light pink. I'm going to get it just about finished.
Let's go. Yeah.
now I have to fix that because I don't like that. I tried to fix it and didn't. So now I'm going to have to, I'm gonna let it dry a little bit and then put some more of this purple into it. Or this lavender. Maybe I can just do it with my brayer. Where's my brayer? Here it is. Don't like it right here. Now I have to put some lighter pink into that. Lord have mercy. Better. Happens. Now see, you can always fix what you've done. If you don't like it, go with your gut, and if you don't like it, cover it up. Now I have to put some more pink on top of this purple, on top of that lavender, because it was just a bit too much. Like this white line right there. Let's cover it up. Some line work and some of this wet paint that I just fixed. And I have to fix this corner and I have to fix this down here. And then I do believe I'm happy with it. Then I'm going to be finished, guys. Two sessions. Aren't you proud of me? Now I just have to fix this up and through here. Thank you. fix those edges. A few lines in there going up. X, very faint. Okay, I'm gonna call it done. When you start fussing like I've been doing over the past, and if you stand back and you can't see any of the changes you just made, then that means that the only thing that I think needs a little bit of something is right here, standing back and looking at it. I'm gonna do something there, maybe with my sprayer. I just need something, not sure what. Value change or something. Looks a little bit better. A little bit better. I think that's better. I needed something down there. I like that. I just added some red into that. Don't know if I like that. I'm gonna let that dry. No, I'm just gonna put some white over top of it, I think.
Okay.
I'm going to put some black over that. And then I'm done. How many times have I said that? Lord have mercy. Ooh, I like that. Putting X's over top of that. Black. Yes.
Can't see it probably too much.
I'm going to put some black X's up here as well. That's too much. I think I'm going to try something else. Let's put some tiny little dots. Like that. Maybe they should be pink. Put some pink over top of it. You know what? I'm going to spray that with water and wipe it off up there. I like it. I like the dashes, but I don't like the dots. Spray bottle's not working right. Nope, I don't know if I like this or not. That remains to be seen. Well, it's okay. No, it's not. I'll put something over top of it. I just don't like it. Push it back. I still don't like it. Can I be done? Am I allowed to be done? Lord have mercy, I'm gonna quit. You can see how you can just go and go and go and go and go. And the more you go, the less spontaneous it looks. But I am liking it now. I'm going to quit looking at this. I'm thinking maybe I need some black right in here. Where was that? That was right in through here somewhere. I think that looks better. I want to push back some of those black spots. I think what I'm going to do now is take my brayer over that. Push it into the painting. That's better. Okay, Mama is finished. I'm done. I'm going to give you some close-ups. I don't know if I like this right here. The more I look at it, the less I like it. The less I like it. Okay, yep. I like that better, but now I have to do something with it. And then I'm going to go back in and make it more black, and then I'm going to go into it with some light pink. Thank you. Okay. I'm happy with it now. Believe it or not, I am happy with it. So I hope you all have a great Christmas. By the time you see this part, it's going to be after Christmas, but love you guys. Thanks for watching. Okay, here's a close-up of what we have. Let's start down here at the bottom. You can see it has kind of a stripey effect. Then we go up. Those are the last marks that I made right there in black. We can come down. Don't know if I like those purple marks right there. I might change those. Actually, they don't look too bad from far away. Here's the drips that I made. There's those red dots that I made. I probably should put some red dots somewhere else. I might put a couple up at the top. So, I want to thank you guys for watching. And I do appreciate you guys. Happy New Year!